Okay, now I'm going to show you something that I call ice cream cone leaf bough. It's part of my stuff on the stick series of designs, and it's just kind of unique. So I like to start out with kind of a curvy vine. I'm going to put a top on the leaf case, and then I'm going to do a hump, and a minaret case, hump, hump, down the sky, put in that leaf shape, and just go around again. Do a nature design because even in nature things aren't perfect. So they're really easy. Okay, I'm gonna show you a little bit of garden branching, just a little taste of what's in store in the flowers, feathers, and ferns class that I offer. I'm gonna start out with a little curl. Kind of a gravity curve line.